Wow, you really do drool when you sleep.
What happened?
You were screaming. It was waking up the other passengers. Well, not Annabeth.
Mom, you remembered my
I
birthday.
had this dream. I was at the edge of a pit, and the thief was there, and he was talking about the bolt.
That must have been Hades.
Except he wasn't alone. There was some thing in the pit, and it told him to remember Talia. What?
I just haven't heard that name in a long time.
So you know who she is?
She was my friend. I should have told you, but I thought if I did, you'd never want me on this quest. You'd see what a failure I really am. Ask Annabeth, she knows. There's a tree on the hill, up on Half-Blood Hill, that watches over us, silent and still, and no one at camp is safe until we can see the tree on the hill. This was way before I met you. Chiron sent me to escort three half-bloods back to camp. Two were runaways. One was Annabeth, the other was Luke, and the third was Talia. Tough girl, like her dad, Zeus.
I thought I was the only kid of the big three gods.
You are now. We'd almost made it back to camp, but I got nervous and we got lost, and by the time we found the hill, something else found us. And there on the hill, up on Half-Blood Hill, a cold wind blew, dark and chill, when nothing would slake its wrathful will. We had to make a stand. And maybe if I'd been a little bit braver, maybe if I stayed behind to fight, but maybe it doesn't let me go back and save her. Maybe it doesn't make it all right. Talia saved us. We only survived because she stayed to hold off the monsters. She paid for her sacrifice with her life. That's when Zeus showed up.
And he saved her, right?
It was too late for that. As she died, he turned her into a tree so she could stand protecting us forever, the way I couldn't do for her. There's a tree on the hill, up on Half-Blood Hill, that protects us all and always will. And it's there reminding me of all I failed to be. Don't know why you heard her name in your dream, but I know what it means. If we fail this quest, it's gonna be all my fault.
That's not true, Grover. I wouldn't be alive if it wasn't for you. Neither would Luke.
You're awake.
We're almost at the underworld. Kind of hard to sleep.
What if this is a mistake? We've been so sure that Hades is the thief, but what if we're wrong? The Oracle told me I'd fail.
We're here.
Are we sure we're ready to do this?
Not at all. Let's go.